When I was the Lion God's fiercest, I took most patrols on my own. So when I met this strange lion, I had no fear of being alone. He said he had wisdom and power, and the most powerful should be king. With help from me and my roar, he and I could rule everything. I found his idea intriguing, though the most powerful lion was me. But the strange lion was scheming, and had a friend I didn't see. That's how I got my scar, when I led the god. The lion would cure the snake's venom, as long as I did what he said. But I lost control and enraged! I roared and destroyed them instead! I expected to be praised near and far for stopping that treacherous thing! But Mufasa just nicknamed me Scar! Then I knew that he shouldn't be king! That's when I became Scar! My first plot for vengeance was foiled when I lost the war. My second plan later succeeded. Mufasa was king no more. If it weren't for that miserable Simba, I have ruled Pride Rock to this day. But now it is time for Simba and Kion to pay. That's why.